I think robotics are important because in the future, let's say in 15, 20 years from now, there will be a major role for them in surgery because they can repeat steps more accurately than a human being can.
In our department, we operate on around 800 cases requiring pedicle screws a year. Those cases are traumatic, infectious, also tumor cases, and also of degenerative nature. Cirq can be easily mounted to the rails of most operating tables in just a few seconds. The table mount allows for flexible positioning near the region of interest with no footprint in the OR. A dedicated drape is used to cover Cirq, after which standard draping can continue. Cirq is ready to use immediately. A small incision is made, a reference array is then attached to the spinous process. The array establishes a visual reference for the navigation camera. C-arm images acquired in the OR are automatically registered for navigation. A drill guide equipped with a visual reference for the navigation system is inserted in the Cirq passive module. The spine navigation software helps the surgeon align the drill guide to the trajectory. When the system is aligned with a trajectory, the grip sensors lock Cirq securely in place. A snap-on depth control guide can be attached to prevent the drill bit from exceeding the trajectory target. All K-wires can be inserted first to limit additional pressure on the spinous process. Reducing the movement of the patient anatomy can help to maintain the registration accuracy for multiple levels. Once the screws are placed, an intraoperative scan is done to verify the accuracy of screw placement. In my mind, using robotics allows us a more effective placement, a more consistent placement of pedicle screws, especially for minimal invasive spine surgery.